Cool.
If you're still trying to figure out how to start an online business,